together. Outside leg back, shoulder back, hair neck. Yeah, good. What was wrong with that, Greg? What's wrong? Nothing. It's fabulous. What's wrong with you? Gee, let me find something. Hold on. Let me wait. Something bad. You know, there's gotta be something.
Her toes. Her toes are clenched.
Yep, slow down there because there's a slippery spot, and if you're overworking, you're going to fall on your face. Something else you'll learn through experience as a grown up, as a teenager. So, cancer transition, the upwards transition was fabulous. The cancer was fabulous. It was not rushing. The downwards transition, we're like, okay, we're trotting and we're alive. Let's get some submission. Let's get some relaxing there. Now, all you had to do was be aware of it to ask for it, and she said, oh, okay. Right? You just didn't ask. You were just like, I'm floating along. And that's a part of being a youth rider is the horse gives me a trot, I stay on. Right? But no, the horse gives me a trot, I make it better. The horse gives me a trot and I'm going to tell her, give me a better trot. So outside rein, half halt. Outside rein, yeah. Oh, my goodness, did that work well? You nearly did it. And she went, yes, ma'am. Right? From about 45 minutes ago where she was like, you will die today. Right? She's like, oh, okay, I can say yes to you. So now next time coming into the wall again, we're using the wall as guidance. We're going to ask her to canter. If she gives us that nice canter, we're going to ride it. So ask now. That's right. Eyes up, eyes up, eyes up, eyes up. Now, trot using the wall. That's my brain. And now when you get the trot you want now. Oh my lord, your horse almost looks broke. Like, geez, Louise, what's wrong with her?